We just won our semi-final in the EWHL against Bratislava. It was a close game. We won 2-1. We let them back in the game, late in the game still, but we managed to pull through. Good work as a team. Now we're focusing on tomorrow. Tomorrow's the final of the EWHL, so we'll get a good rest and then we'll come back harder tomorrow.